The term pietistic is not used here in a faithful historical sense. Nonetheless, we choose the word pietistic because it has sometimes been used to describe religious patterns of thought which are somewhat naive in nature, that is, a kind of spirituality which is not and sometimes cannot be transferred into everyday experience.